Hey, you!
Yes, you tell me, sweet little boy.
Yes, you! I know you have Liz, and I want you to release her.
Liz? I think you're confused, boy.
No, I know it's you. I saw her in the trunk of your dirty van. If you don't release it, I'm gonna fry your brain with this shotgun that I made myself.
Do you really think I know who you're talking about, huh?
I don't remember the names of all the children I captured, you idiot!
Stupid boy! You have the guts to face me, huh? But you're not fat enough to be useful to me. Wait a second. There's an easy solution to that. Open up and say, ah! Perfect landing.
Done.
Is anybody watching? watching.
Ah!
Jay, it's you? What happened the other day? How do you think of jumping with the van running? How? So that was what Charlie wanted to tell me? Where is he? I mean, is he okay? Yes, in the end, I managed to jump at one of the stops. Are the others okay? Oh, it is so nice! We have to do something. Okay, I'll follow you.
Going to kill some kids today. I'm looking for the chump plubby ones. I'm going to find me some chubby kids and we're gonna make some ice cream fun.
Soon there will be no one left.
Oh, my eyes fool me, I'm sure.
Is he healthy? I don't understand. How is this possible?
Oh my God.
Oh, look at him.
No, it can't be.
Is this true? How could this be? This baby seems to have been born. I don't understand.
So it's true. It is a miracle. A miracle.
Why are you making so much noise? I don't know what that weird man and you are playing. You know I see you on the cameras, Merlan. Do you want me to call the police? No manches, güey. The truth is that I hate my job. I could be somewhere more bonito. Ah, break everything you want, hombrecito. Let's see if this way, with a little luck, I get fired. Vuelve pronto. Let's make a deal. If you manage to go through all the cameras in record time, I will give you a prize. Don't judge me, I need some entertainment. When you are ready, come here and speak with me again. Preparados? Listos? Ya!
Jay, is that you? What happened? How did Rod capture Liz? I'm not afraid of that stupid ice cream maker. How did you not tell me that Rod had my sister? Are we not friends anymore? Looks like you didn't do very well. Next time, be sure to keep me in mind. Remember that I am the bravest of the four. Well, yes. What can I do for you? Yeah. Let's go.
Congratulations.
I'm going to kill some kids today. I'm looking for the chump plubby ones. I'm going to find me some chubby kids and we're gonna make some ice cream fun.
Together.
You're a great team.
Hi, kids.
No.
Did you think I'm dumb? Huh?
We are a great team. Please.
No.
You're a